change top hand, and I let him belly back down. But I make him pull me back on top, and then I can go right into my leg ride, okay? So, whatever side you wanna go to, whatever side you've been going to, we're shifting away, free arm comes over the top, and I'm snatching him back to that same side we've been tilting to, but I want you to throw your top side boot in. So if I got a left claw, left boot's coming in. If I got a right claw, right boot's coming in, referee position. So maybe I do claw right on the right side, double thigh pride jam. Grab feet with my claw, float, 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 get to this position. Okay, shift his head away. I got a right side claw, shift to the left. Reach over, grab my own forearm. As I snatch him back, top side boot comes in, nice and tight. All right, here, he starts to bridge, top side boot finds his far knee and I just straighten it out. Okay, right here, tough for him to bridge. Then when he bellies down, I change top hand and I make him pull me back on top, ankles crossed, I'm going to work here. Okay, again, I want this guy to make sure that he feels like everything he does on bottom is the wrong idea. Getting back to this crab ride position, and I'm just shifting his head, grabbing my own forearm. Double thigh pride, claw, chest on top every time. Don't slough on this, okay? Float, 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 get to this position, okay? Shift away, grab my own forearm. Top side boot comes in, snatch him straight back. Once he starts to bridge, find his far knee, okay? If he turns into me here, turn into me. He turns into me here, just get your hips up, okay? Just get your hips up and wrestle here. More than likely, he's gonna turn away, and then we're just gonna come right back down, but my boots are gonna be in at this point. Cross my ankles, legs are in on top, okay? Anybody need to see it again? One more time. So again, shift the head, grab your forearm, top side boot comes in, okay? Come here, my crab ride position. Claw, thigh pride, all the same stuff we've been doing. As soon as I get to my butt, shift, lock. Shift, lock. Top side boot, snatching back. Right here. Anytime I'm in a position where I'm turning, I'm not just laying here. I'm arching, I'm controlling. See how my bottom toe's trying to trap? Now he'll bridge, and I'll lose that trap, but I'll go find his knee with my top side boot. Okay? And then again, as he bellies down, I'm just already starting to dig with that boot. See how that boot's already starting to dig? My back's already starting to arch. So when he bellies down flat, and he gets back off his back, he's got that to come home to, essentially. You don't like that, okay? And eventually, after a while of us turning and chipping away at this guy's effort a little bit, he's just gonna kind of give up and roll over. Or we get to the third period, and he's like, I'm not going down, let's go neutral. And I busted him up so much on top, he can't even stay in his stance. Right? That's the process of a match. Us just chipping away at this guy's soul the whole time. Let's get it going.